दिस इज इंग्लिश शॉर्ट एंड डिक्टेशन नंबर 15. बी रेडी. 5 सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट. वी हैव ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड द राइवल सबमिशंस एंड ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड द वेरियस एजर्शंस एंड डिनायल्स मेड प्रोस एंड कॉन्स बिटवीन द पार्टीज एंड आफ्टर कंसिडरिंग द एंटायर रिकॉर्ड द मूट पॉइंट दैट अराइजेज फॉर डिटरमिनेशंस ऑफ दिस अपील रिलेट्स टू फैक्ट वेदर द प्रोसिक्यूशन हैज़ बीन एबल टू प्रूव चार्जेस अंडर वेरियस सेक्शंस ऑफ इंडियन पीनल कोड बियॉन्ड रीजनेबल डाउट अगेंस्ट द एपिलांट्स स्टॉप एट द वेरी ऑनसेट वी मे डिस्कस सर्टेन एडमिटेड फैक्ट्स स्टॉप इट इज एजर्टेड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द प्रोसिक्यूशन दैट द इंसिडेंट ऑफ एबडक्शन ऑफ आदेश तिवारी took place on 8/3/1998 and it is alleged that the abduction was masterminded and facilitated by Fakkad gang stop. It is admitted to the prosecution that no name of any member of Fakkad gang has been specifically mentioned in the first information report stop. Bare perusal of contents of first information report itself reveal that the report was lost on 1/10/1998 approximately after elapse of 6 months and 3 weeks of the occurrence stop. We may proceed with scrutiny of facts from this point stop. It has come in the testimony of PW1 and PW2 that after Shiv Shankar, who was also abducted by Fakkad gang, was released in the month of May 1998 stop. He returned to his village, then informed about the incident to Shrimati Hira Devi stop. He also informed Hira Devi about murder of Adesh Tiwari by the members of Fakkad gang, including the appellants, and a report in regard to these facts was given at the police station, but no action was taken by the police stop para. Here we may observe that this factual aspect of prior reporting to the police has its inkling in the first information report itself, where it has been alleged that after the report was made, the concerned police station officer came to the village and advised informant Hira Devi to accede to the demand for payment of ransom stop. However, the three investigating officers of this case, to be specific, first investigating officer Lalu Ram Tyagi, second investigating officer Chand Hussain, and third investigating officer Ram Nath Singh Yadav, PW8, PW7 and PW6 respectively, have denied fact of any such prior reporting at the police station, and they have flatly denied the claim of prior information of the incident being made to the police station stop. At this stage, we may observe that some whisper and guess could have been exercised by us if some worthy document or circumstance regarding lodging of prior report were either produced for perusal of the trial court or were shown by circumstances of the case, but no worthy and authentic paper, record or circumstance has been brought forth by the prosecution by the informant stop. The present appeal by the insurance company is directed against the order dated 27th March 1989 by the High Court dismissing the appeal filed by the appellant against the order of the tribunal holding the insurance company liable under the police stop. The question raised in this appeal is whether the insurance company is liable on a policy taken at a time which is after the time of the accident, though admittedly it being of the same date stop. According to the appellant, the policy was taken for which reliance is placed on the covering note stop ओवर।